6 inches of rain in 3 hours. Road after road in Jay washed out in short order.
It's gone. This is looking up.
Jay's fire chief telling us fewer than 12 roads in his town were passable Friday. Few looked as dramatic as this, Makeumber Hill Road.
Some people can't even get to their mailbox right now.
Lisa and Desiree were two of the few in their Farmington neighborhood whose driveways weren't gone today. So they went to check on nearby Jay.
Yeah. This is just all damage. It's
and it was fast and hard. Yeah.